Oh, Jimmy, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why, Miss Peters? What's the matter?
Well, you know how tonight is our Christmas pageant, right? It's kind of a pagan, spiritual, age-appropriate, loving thing we've got going on here. It's all about letting go and being really unself-conscious.
Sounds like heaven, miss.
Great. Well, we are about to go on stage in a couple of minutes, but our lead percussionist has appendicitis.
Oh, that sucks. Guess it's gonna be a rhythm-free pageant this year.
No! I've been planning this pageant for months! I have hand-sewn the costumes. I stayed up for days painting the backdrop for the stage. I've called on the good spirits to watch over us, and all the parents are now waiting in the auditorium.
So what do you want me to do about it?
You have to get up on that stage and play. You have to save the Christmas pageant!
Are you serious? Group participation in a public performance? No way! I'm a teenage boy.
No? What do you mean, no? You have to help me. Unless you plan on failing my course.
What? You gotta be joking, right? Oh, come on. The only boys my age who like that kind of stuff end up dancing in musicals or working for Hollywood. Please.
Do I look like I'm joking? You want another F-boy?
Okay, okay, I'll do your stupid pageant. You know, for a hippie, you're a real bully, ma'am.
Peace and love, Jimmy. Oh, and there's one other thing. You'll have to wear this.
Oh, now I know you're joking. Oh, come on, Miss Peters. This is the kind of thing I'll have to talk to my therapist about when I'm older. Have a heart. I'll look like a complete moron in front of the whole school.
Well, in my opinion, you'll look like the hero who saved the Christmas pageant.
Yeah? Well, it's not your opinion I'm worried about.
You'll be fine. And now for a real holiday treat, I give you the holiday medley. Yes! Please don't mess this up, Jimmy. Oh, yes. Christmas depends on you. Oh, yes! Thank you. It's all to them. Yes.